Hey, to turn on your PS5 Slim without the beep sound, first of all, you just have to go into the right upper corner and open your settings. Now from here, you have to go to the sound. And now when you are here, you have to go into the volume, go to the bottom, open the beep sound, and simply be sure that you mute the beep sound by enable this switcher. So right now, when you turn it on off, it will be not making any sound. And that's basically it. Right now, please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.